Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Andrea. I have a trainers haul today. Trainers are my favorite in the whole world. I wear them to the gym, obviously, running errands, going for walks, when I travel and when I have to drive long distance. So they are very comfy and practical. If you have seen any of my hauls, you know that I always buy things on sale. Moreover, when the sale goes on sale, here I come. So these were so cheap. My size is UK 4.5, 5. So I tend to shop at the junior section, which even makes things cheaper. The first pair of shoes were these Adidas trainers. Look at these, I love this net design. So this is pink and yellow stripes. And this is the sock style, when the whole shoe is just an elastic socks, basically. And the shoelaces are not functional, so your feet are holding the shoes. And I need to use my nose to tell you the exact details of the shoe. These are the wrapped runner shoes. These were $27.99, done from $69.95, and these are the size UK 4.5. Wanna move my feet? Wanna drop on one? Wanna move my feet? Wanna drop on one? Wanna move my feet? Wanna drop on one? Wanna move my feet? The second pair of shoes were also Adidas shoes. These simple, old school, black and white shoes. And the details are... So this is Forest Grove shoes. It was $17.18, done from $42.95. And this is a UK size 5. I already tried it on, so comfortable. The next two pairs of shoes are from Reebok. The first one is this red corally colored, more of a streetwear style shoes. It is a UK size 5, very comfortable. I picture this wearing with a white pair of jeans and with a red or coral color bag. It will be so nice. These are Reebok Royal Complete Clean, and the price was $11.97. I mean, my train ticket was more the other day than this, and the original price was $29.95, so it is a great bargain. The next pair of trainers are also from Reebok, also the same style. So this streetwear, corally orangey colored shoes with white stripes, quite comfortable. This is also UK size 5, and the exact type is Reebok Royal Complete. And this was $12.29, done from $21.95, so pretty good price. Nike, my all-time favorite. The first pair were these MD runner shoes. So these are dark gray, like light gray, pink and purple colored ones. quite comfortable. I love them so much. I was aiming for these Adidas for so long. These are UK size 5, and these were also great prices. I will put the prices on the screen. The last pair of shoes were also from Nike. These black and white trainers. These are also UK size 5. Very, very comfortable. Probably these will be my new gym shoes. And I will put the prices on the screen. That's all I bought. Thank you for watching. See you again soon. Bye.